Pleasant good morning. I have a project here today that I'll be working on. I'm willing to share this video with you. We'll be doing some molding for the top of the gate column, so I'm going to take you through the process. Thanks for watching here. Here are some of the tools we will be using. We have in there a miter box and auger there, and you have your drill. Also have a circular saw there, and a hammer. Right? Okay. Move on to the material now, which you're looking at here. Inch and a half PVC pipe there, and beside that, you have a piece of 2x2, that's a 1x3 there, and another piece of 1x3 you're looking at there. Notice I turned a bit of 1x3 sideways. Right beside it, that's a piece of inch and a half PVC pipe. Notice the miter on both ends. You just have to be very creative at this, making your molding. So you will have four sides. You're looking there at my baseboard. That is the board that I'm going to fit around the column. Notice my lever line, that line running straight across, so that I will have all my molding on one lever. So that lever line going straight across from one column to the other. First, I'm going to use my pencil. And I'm gonna make a mark. That's column number one. Then I'm gonna move to column number two so that I'm getting everything on the same height. It's column number three there now. That's my template there. I'm gonna have that spot on to my lever line. I'm Michael Allen. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video. Please like, share, and subscribe. Thank you.